I hope that fans enjoyed this game. I saw that my team enjoyed this game too. And I hope, or I gave everything for this game. We need just a little bit more. And this, I don't care about my record today. I wanted more our team win, unfortunately. But still, I hope we will have another opportunity. I hope that I will come back here to play again. And I hope that I will be better next year. And I hope the Capital One will improve too. And I hope that I can bring something more to this team, this amazing team.
Marina, after...
Yes, what I describe here. The team learned me a lot about beliefs in yourself. So here I start to believe in myself thanks to my team and thanks to fans. They text me a lot, they support me a lot, and I think like they, my team, my coach here, everyone, like our manager, like everyone from this team believe in me more than you, more than me, sorry. And this brings me a lot. Like, Marina, look, everyone believes in you. Just believe in yourself. So, and I learned it here, and I hope I will improve on this topic more. I already signed contract with Azerbaijan team, with Ganja. I'll be there until, like, from now. Yes, girls will start to practice in there. I'll join them, and until April, I'll be there. Yes, so it's my plan now. I'll go to another country.
Marina, how was the team feeling? How are you feeling after this conference ending loss?
Mm-hmm. I'm satisfied that we, during the game, like you see, right? Capital One, first game, Capital One, third game against Signal, and Capital One today. So we find out about our communication, we find out how we have to prepare to the game, all our viewings, preparation, all this, all our practices and games too. With this pressure, we can survive and we can improve and we can play. So this, yeah, we improve a lot our game on this topic. What you ask more?
How is the team feeling and how are you feeling?
Yeah, the team is so sad for real, but it's a great lesson for us. And always our lose games, you always learn more from lose games than from win games. So today it was like this, and I'm so happy. Like, Signal did great job. Congratulations for the team. I wish them good luck for semifinals. For sure, like this, like you do here, amazing, yes. But still, I have this border, and still, like my team coaches say to me, like, Marina, relax, enjoy, smile. Yeah, but sometimes I'm too mad. Like, how is possible to smile when you work hard? But yes, you Filipino teach me this. You can enjoy, and you can do hard work. You can I don't know. Yes, you can smile and you can work at the same time. Yes, I like it. I hope to keep it. Or yes, I hope to keep it. I need to keep it. Yeah, because when you go to another atmosphere, and I exactly get it. So I want to keep it on me, Filipino part. What I feel now, I feel they already touched the roof, so they need more. They already learned everything what we are doing at practices. Most of the time we are playing their just games, and they already on their limit. So for now, it's the hardest moment to go up again. So during these 2.5 months, I guess, they did a lot of job. You see it, right? During our results. how much game we won and how we lose. Today even, we were fighting until the end. It's incredible, and it's so hard to get it. Because like when you're a player and you're like, okay, this team is like stronger than us, but no, they were fighting until the end.